have come back now negative for harmful substances.
CNN's Bryn Gengras is following that story for us. Bryn, tell us more about this incident. We know that the Trump campaign was sent to white powder in April.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, this has happened before, unfortunately, to campaigns. At this point, we don't know who sent this letter to the Clinton campaign, so we don't know the motivations behind it. But as Christy just mentioned, certainly put the Clinton campaign and headquarters here, all their staff, on high alert. According to the NYPD, what happened was a letter was sent to the campaign's Midtown Manhattan offices. That letter made its way here to Brooklyn. That's where it was opened by some of the staff members and the white powdery substance found, and that's when authorities were called in, among them the Secret Service, NYPD, the Office of Emergency Management, and those tests did show that substance was not hazardous. But even still, according to law enforcement, they had to evacuate one of the floors of the Clinton campaign headquarters here in downtown Brooklyn. We do know that according to the Clinton campaign, everyone is doing okay. They released a statement saying the four individuals involved have reported no health issues, and following a full examination by medical personnel.